First live of West of Dead. I'm not really sure what to expect, but I really like the style of it. So we'll see how that goes. Whoopsie, I have something wrong. That's better. Okay. Okay.
Again, either Death was getting lazy or he had other plans for me.
Okay, so I move regular stuff. Ow! Oh, okay. I automatically took cover. Okay, I can do that. I can. Oh, did I change that? Okay, probably not. Okay. Because it really feels like I'm like gluing myself to the wall. Wait, what is that? He said something. Shift, ignite. Oh, okay. They're just ghouls that are just like... I'm not a massive fan of how he glues himself to the covers. That's not good.
At first, there's a darkness. Then, a heartbeat. Weak, sickly. Reality coils and unfurls in time with a stumbling rhythm. Corridors, doorways, and dust are shattered, twisted, and rearranged. Somehow I know there is something terribly wrong. This is not how death is supposed to be. And I wake. don't know what folks expect to see when they die. I'm guessing a rundown bar ain't high on the list.
Ah, shit.
The last thing I expected to see was a rundown saloon. I guess there's always folks looking for a way to ease their path to hell.
I like the style.
Whoa.
Okay. And yeah, there is a certain freedom and movement that's very alright. Oh la 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 la. I would be exaggerating if I said that I controlled everything here. So far, so good. A merchant.
A trader? Even out here, someone was looking to save you the troubles of a heavy purse.
Well, it was an expensive one. I imagine this man has a very low voice. Okay, so these... Yeah, it's very limited when it comes to what counts as a cover. Tombstones are covered, nothing else. Ooh, and this is tricky as well. Okay, I see. Okay, I see. I can do that. That wasn't good here. I really dig the style. Like, regarding gameplay, level 1 shotgun. Probably better than the gun. You're heavily assisted when it comes to the aiming, so it's much, it feels much more about finding the right
thing
approach.
Shone real bright, made my head hurt like hell, like someone took a crowbar to my skull.
Oula, what the hell are you talking about? First wave, holy shit. Yep. row back. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to not get lost in all of that? It's not a perfect game, but it's definitely a game where you think, where you will think that everything is cool. I wonder if I can do some like, teleportation, you know?
There it was. A way out of this place. Feel the witch long before I saw her. The way you could feel a storm coming from a long ways off.
Well.
I suppose that makes sense. Oh, that's okay. That's nice. No, ugh. Oh well. That sounds like a nice weapon. Shit. Ah, okay, if I drink. Very much roguelike so far. For some reason,
the wind was cold, like
maybe
knives.
The burning head, it reminds me of Dead
Cells.
The
scent of
but
copper,
like way less fast.
The smell of the hunt, blood, torn flesh and bones sucked hollow.
Mm. kind of curious one day to try Returnal just because it sounds like they have a good way of a story, you know? And that could be something that I would appreciate, really, you know? Okay, so now it's snow. Short. What? Fuck me. Come on. Okay, so this is where the real game starts, I guess. That was absolute shit. Shift. And maybe it's the right shift. Oh. No, I don't want to use sticky keys. Stupid Windows. Oh, okay, yeah, that's it. And that maybe has been... Oh, okay, shit. I was hoping there'd be something more. Well, this is not going to look good. Got it, Christ. Shit, not what I intended. Okay, let's go here. Whoa! Okay. Still a red dot at the bottom. Ah, okay, that was a good one. Christ.
Hoped I hadn't bitten off more than I can chew.
Come on. Oh, I'm out of cover here.
I ain't much one for pride, but I felt pretty pleased with myself right then.
Yep. Will allow you to instantly travel around Purgatory. Oh! Right, I figured it.
Mighty fine. This would open up a couple of dead ends for me. A searing heat and the stink of brimstone, and then a flicker, a memory way off in the back of my mind.
In the back or black, if you mind. Aha, I'm clever, I can spot typos. Whoa.
exit.
Oh, shit.
No idea where it led. Maybe closer to the preacher. Maybe not. Only way I'd find out was by going through.
Maybe I shouldn't have taken that already.
See down here was darkness, still and thick like molasses. And in its deepest shadows, you could sense something like a mad, gnawing greed.
It's very different from the pretty normal way, like, you know, to play a game of shooting games.
He's the best he can be.
For now, I'm having some fun. Wait, what? I was under cover. I think I was.
He's the best he can be.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Not like those.
The whole barrel should go.
Not tempting, I guess. What even just happened here? Isn't that what I already have? Defend this charm, recover a portion, 25, maximum of 50%. Okay, so I don't think I actually want that. Those level 1 must get, so really doesn't do that much. It's time to take that. Wait, 50 times 2, 15 times 2. So that's 68. Okay, so that one does make sense. Eventually, I'll have to get myself a proper rifle. Wait, that's confusing. So you can't shoot down. Ugh, that's fairly annoying. Thank you. Fucking Christ. Okay.
No!
See a way out. I didn't know where it went, but any place away from here seemed pretty good.
Okay, I'm going to move around just a bit more. I could really use some proper rifle. I'm really doing not much damage with that one. So let's have the porch.
Are you fucking with me here?
Whoa. Breaking doors is a nice way to remind you what you're doing. risky. Okay, let's just see how it goes.
This thing could do some real damage.
I still think that one makes more sense. 30 is not a lot, but at least I can do from a distance. I don't know, maybe I'm stupid, but... that all seems like it makes sense. Item recharge speed. Item, that'll be R and E, I suppose. Okay, we've pretty much been everywhere. Well, there was that stuff, but I don't know. Was that something blocked? Something. Yeah, that's okay. Oh, and I have to walk to the next one. Okay, first round ever on this game, and we are reaching the third level. We are reaching the fourth. We're going to the fourth level. Farmlands. Quite fun for now. Seriously need a better rifle though. Only 2 bullets. Ah, I have to spend my sin. Okay.
To prickle on the back of my neck, but I could tell things were about to get nasty.
Okay.
I saw him, the inside of my head writhed like a bag of snakes.
How did he even do that? Come on, ignite, thank you.
I see a man in black standing in front of me. A preacher. Three nooses fall from a cold, empty sky. One of my deputies swings from each one.
Okay.
The preacher holds two barrels against my face. I say, "Save hell, Bauer." He answers, "I don't think so, Mr. Mason. We've made contingency." The first shot misfires. Burn powder blasts from the barrel, turning my head into a candle. I don't hear the second shot. I hear only laughter, and the dark rolls in.
Sorry about the noise.
Poor fool died here. Left a fragment of memory behind. Maybe something I could use. There it was. A way out of this place. Was a name. Mason. Marshall William Mason. And the preacher, Bauer, he was the reason I was down here.
Thank you.
suppose that one. Rounds is not bad at all. That one will be better eventually. Well, let's head to the farmland. I guess we'll stop playing when I die.
This place might have been a farm once. I could hear flies swarming in the rotten corn. And close by, the creak of bodies swinging in the breeze.
What happened? Damn it. Whoa. It's strange. Okay. Okay, so the bats are an enemy. That makes no sense. Please. Shit, come on. Did I just hurt myself? Yep, again. Okay.
I could see a way out. I didn't know where it went. But any place away from here seems pretty good.
Not yet. Compared to Dead Cells, there is something nice in Dead Cells when you, even if you disregard the weapon, the fact that it can be used to make some money or something means that you're still interested in getting it. Whereas here, there are some items where I just don't care. La la la, I am acting terrible. Dang it, the camera is not always helping, to be honest. I do wonder if I'm just in a very lucky run, or if it's normal to reach that far on the first try. Yeah, for the dynamite right now, it's both Q and R. And like, I would never use R for that, because I've ingrained my brain that R is for reloading. Mystery ability, random charm, mystery weapon. Fifth time lucky, every 5 shots is a critical hit. Okay, that was the farm. I mean, considering considering there are some things that I just can't interact with yet, I suppose that eventually I need to get some new ability that will make those path type of path open. So, yeah. I'm probably not doing anything crazy yet. I really don't like that, because that one could be nice. I don't want it. So I'm actually going to spend some for that one is very tempting. Takes more time to reload, so I'll have to be cautious. I'm not sure if I did the right thing right here, but we'll see.
Taste the terror in the air here. A town is only as good as its people, and fear corrupts just as surely as any dollar.
What? I swear that's the same voice as in Bastion.
Nobody's perfect, but we can try getting a little closer. I felt like I was on a hunt. My quarry is somewhere real close.
Shit. Long distances safely. Is that something to then? Ah, that's also nice.
Not a key exactly, but it would still unlock a few paths.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, good to know. Such as this one. So far, I'm really liking it. The atmosphere is just on point. The camera is sometimes problematic, but... gain the ability to fall like an idiot. Great. I'm an ass. A bit too tempting to just press spacebar all the time. then you're just an idiot that is jumping in the wrong place. Aha! Now that is interesting. 7-7 iron. Okay, I shouldn't complain, but this is 61 damage. I must say this is very, very nice surprise for now. Okay. So I'll need something for a bigger jump, I suppose. Damn, that was the beginning. Oh, that one hurt. Thank you. How does this one's fucking work? I'm definitely not doing as good as I was in the first runs. I keep losing just a bit of life.
There it was. A way out of this place.
Sure. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I could have considered the other weapon. Is that supposed to be a church? I don't think we have the same church. Oh, does not do that all. I mean, that's it.
Seriously?
Come on, that's fucking bullshit. You've gotta be fucking kidding me here. I keep going. How does he never even get touched? Painting hill quickly. No, come on, I was healing myself.
No such thing as a good death. I can see their point. Life and death. Both of them, yes. I always expected resurrection to be holy, pure, divine. Waking up on the floor of a bar was a long ways from that promise. Did all souls end up here for one last hit, or did fate just think I needed a shot? Fucking Windows, I don't want... Sorry. Sorry, one second. Blah, bleep, blah, 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 bloop. Right, removing stupid sticky fingers. Okay. Some folks are born ill-tempered. For others, Anger's a matter of circumstance. Looking at this woman, I favored the first explanation.
And that's the whole set of weapons that I have now, which does make me think. Okay, I could actually reach that. It's just too far. Yeah. Well. Okay. We can make one more round. I don't know, I'm kind of tempted to play the game now. Let's do another game. Good for now, but let's set things up for something else. I don't want to like spend, I don't know, that was like almost 2 hours, not sure, quite a fair amount of time. I guess I'm very. Yeah, could be game for some other type. Well, you know what? Let's see. I'm curious to get back into. Cyberpunk. Oh damn, I almost forgot I also have Disco Elysium, if I should do. But yeah, Cyberpunk and other than there. Let me just set up the stream. Actually, I'm probably just gonna stop that one video now and make a new one. Wait, that works. I'll make a new one very soon.